I'm concerned that we the people are headed toward an imposed reality. If correct, the only way to prevent it is by a very large number of us widening our perspective and applying greater reasoning to our perception. So, what do I mean, imposed reality? In Hindi, there is a word, pajan. You can search for the term crush box to learn more about it. It's a method to break the spirit of baby elephants and confine them to a life of servitude. However, elephants are highly social. It's been said that they feel and express emotions such as joy, anger, grief, compassion, and love. It's no wonder that a number of these baby elephants refuse to accept this imposed reality. And in their refusal, they commit suicide by stepping on their trunks to cut off their air supply. When I look at government statistics from January through August of 2020 that show a 33% increase of drug overdose in the United States, or that between 2007 and 2018 there's been a 60% increase in teen suicide, I can't help but wonder, intentional or unintentional, has the modern human condition been manufactured in such a way to create a crush box that is perceived as inescapable? Have we failed to recognize this because of our lack of perspective? And if so, what can we do to lift the veil? How do we create a view that looks down from the mountain and not up from the valley below? A view that allows us to participate in molding our reality rather than having one imposed upon us because we fail to gain the proper perspective soon enough to prevent it. You Don't Know Jack is designed to address the crush box question. We will dive into the world of psychology, philosophy, and critical thinking, then apply that knowledge to the study and dissection of today's social and political events. If you find this segment of the tank useful, you can access it directly via a drop-down menu called Tank Shortcuts. Then select You Don't Know Jack. If you think it'll be useful to others, then share it with them. The first topic we'll visit on our journey is conformity, something I've never really been good at. In the meantime, if someone pushes their perception of reality and expects you to accept it at face value, remember the word pajan and recognize they don't know Jack.